A young man who proves that the motto, no excuses, is perfectly valid. On a daily basis, he will tell you that if you have the will, there is no such word as can't.
I was born with a disability called arthrogryposis. Basically, my legs don't have muscles. I've had 16 surgeries. My back, spine, knees, tendons, hamstrings, ankles, foot. Going into a surgery and knowing you're gonna be in pain, waking up, you're in a cast and you can't move, was probably the worst. You wanna move, you wanna get up, and you can't. I felt trapped and contained all those years. My breakdancing name is Lazylegz. Kind of being able to say, yeah, I have two lazy legs, so what? Just because you see a kid on crutches doesn't mean that he can't do something. It's dizzy, it's a dizzy feeling, but it's a fun dizzy feeling. It's like going on a roller coaster almost. What? I'm a person who loves attention and I love showing off. My parents were pretty negative about it at first.
I had no idea what breakdancing was.
I was saying, Luca, what is he trying to do? What is he trying to accomplish?
But once I started winning competitions, they've just been impressed.
The crowds, when they see him, you know, they're almost hysterical.
Screaming, Lazy, I love you.
You have thousands of people looking at you like you're on top of the world.
On Google, you punch Luca Patuelli. He has 18,000 pages.
Hey, what did I touch you, Mom?
Well, I just picked up some funny movement, you know, like this. And...
You want to see Luca?
Well, I'd like to teach these kids not to be discouraged. If there's any children who are ever in doubt, I just want them to know that anything is possible. All right, so, who wants to learn to dance? Can I have everyone trying to bob their heads to the beat? When I spoke at the MacKay Centre, there was a child, Michel. He jumped out of his wheelchair pretty much, and he kind of just crawled out to dance. And from what the teachers and the principal told me, he's never gotten off his wheelchair. I'm gonna see you at the next competition.
All right,
we're gonna team up?
Yeah.
You're not gonna compete against me though, right?
No.
All right. I've had people come up to me before and they say they feel sorry for me. And I look at them and I say, why?
You never felt pity for him. As a matter of fact, when I walk with him in a restaurant, in a room, I feel very, very tall when he's next to me. I don't know, I'm very proud of him.
My father always told me while growing up, your first failure is not to try.
And Luca Patuelli is here along with his mother, Laura, father, Flavio, and brother, Stefano. Good morning to all of you. Nice to see you. What you can do physically, we'll talk about in a second, because it's unbelievable. You know my favorite part of that whole piece? When you said toward the end, when people come up and say, I feel sorry for you, and you say, why? Where did you get that attitude?
Well, ever since I was young, I've always been active. I've had my parents always been really supportive at whatever I did. And for me, we're here to live life and to enjoy it, so there's no excuses. So.
But I know, Flavio, at first, you weren't too keen on the dancing thing, right? I'm not sure you even knew what breakdancing was.
No, I didn't know what it was. So I was wondering what he was doing, and then he started, and right away after 1 year he was doing it, he had a big surgery. And 2 months later, he broke his legs again. So.
Well, he keeps getting up and trying it again.
And Laura, what was it like to have doctors who are trained specialists say, you know, he's going to have limitations. He's not going to be able to do a lot of things. And how did you as a parent cope with that?
But, I tried to cope in the best way possible. It was not easy, not that easy, but I mean, I have always that little sense of humor that kept me on going, and we just keep on going and going.
Well, Luki, you said in the piece that you like to show off, so this is your stage, baby. We're going to give you a beat. Let's see what you can
let's
do.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
No excuses, okay, all right?
Come on.